Hello and welcome back to Project Jimbo. We're in the office this evening. There's not much happening, as you can expect, and we're all in the same position, so we all know these things are happening around about us. We'll get through it, but it gives us more time to do what we're doing. First of all, I want to welcome you all back if you're back. If you're new, so am I. Bear with me, it will get better, I think. I hope. First of all, I just want a bit of an apology for last night's introduction, just a minute. As you can see, I've got to take these for the liver. Their prescriptions are all there. Find the bottles coming useful for cleaning out and putting screws and nuts and washers in. So, get about 20 a week of them. Anybody wants one, I'll throw one your way. Anyway, on to last night's first introduction. I think I waffled a bit, which I'm doing probably now as well. Nerves, not knowing what I'm doing, either the video wise or the car wise, but obviously it's going to come with time. So today, a bit of shopping, a water welder, gone for the Clark 135TE. So if anybody knows about that and can give me a reviews and what to do and possibly help me set it up, settings and stuff. I know it's just a bit case of mauling with it and getting it right. So I've got that, I've got some gloves, some mole grips. Did a little bit of a video I'll put on the end of this from this afternoon with a bit of a watering and what have you. So like I say, it's going to be a bit slow, I think, this next couple of days because I need to learn how to weld, really, so I'm going to just get some scraps and put some welds down on scraps, see what it's going like. Like I said, we've all got a bit of time. I've got some parts to pick up tomorrow, some panels, a rear quarter, a boot floor. So I've got them to pick up. Like I say, I think I waffled a bit too much last night, and I'm waffling a bit now. But content will come. Let me know what you want me to do. Like I say, if there's not much I can be doing car-wise. I'm cleaning bits up and that. Building bits, subframes, and the front's nearly built. I'll try and get some pictures of the front reassembled. That's nearly done. I've been doing that in the spare time, in the dark and the cold. But yeah, so got them parts to pick up tomorrow. Like I said, just going to weld some scraps for try and get some welding practice, try and see what I can do on the welding front. Like I said, I don't want to waffle this one too much. I think I waffled a bit too much last night. There are some good responses. I've got two subscribers, so chuffed at that too. Didn't think I'd get one, I didn't think I'd get a view, never mind a subscribe. So two subscribers, so that's, it's gone in the right direction. Might come down again, probably will come down again, but as now, two subscribers. Like I said, some shopping today. I've worked it out, it's 474 days till Freddie's birthday next year. So I guess we can build a fleet in that time, but let's try and get this built for Freddie's birthday. So I'll leave it at that for now. Don't want to waffle, like I said, just an apology for waffling just on the intro. Anybody knows any good editing suites, whatever, paid or unpaid, I don't mind buying one if I've got to buy it. Something I can do with a bit of an intro and add some music to and the time lapses and stuff like that. Drop it in the comments, let me know. I'll have a look at some of them, get one of them bought if I've got to buy it or download one. Try and get some decent music put onto it. Sean had some good music, so I'll try and get some good music on it. So I'll leave it at that for now. Like and comment, hate and rate. Roast, input's input. I'll get it done. 474 days. Cheers for watching. See you next time.
Not what I wanted to see this morning.
Well, come down to Machine Mart, have a price up of these welders, see what they've got in. Try and get a 20% VAT free, so it's 50 quid off. Well, there we go. All set up. I'm ready to learn. So as promised yesterday, just a little walk around. I've just uncovered this bit, like I say. It's going to be built on my driveway. No garage, no workshop, no shed, as yet. That might change. So we need the flitch will need repairing here. Hinge panel. Step. I've got one of them. I've got the sill. Tomorrow, picking up a rear quarter. And got the heel board. I need the filler subframe mount that comes here. I've got the floor, as you might have seen in the picture, front and back. Boot floor. Got the repair panel for the boot floor. Picking that up as well tomorrow with the quarter. So as you can see over there, the date I bought the welder. So now it's just a case of learning to weld as well as cutting, getting some metal back in rather than taking it out all the time. So yeah, so there's the step. Like I said, got the sill, got the bracket for the seatbelt, floor, quarter, boot floor, little pieces I can make up. So hopefully this weekend I'll have everything bought to sort this side out. Okay, so just getting it all welded in. Like I say, push comes to shove, I'll pay a man, but I don't really like want to go down the route of paying people to do jobs. Want to learn as I'm going. But yeah, that's where this is at for the minute.